I just said thank you very much to your Royal Highness for receiving me. I want to say I'm humbled by the kind gesture of coming to see me and the very pleasant and see welcome remarks. I'm overwhelmed by the glorification that you have made of me, and I say that is humbling. But allow me to just remind you that by democracy, and people are free to speak for themselves. I've heard what you have said. And I'll take this with me as I go back to Lusaka and ensure that what we can do, we will do immediately. What we can do later, we will do later. The reason why I'm saying this is because I have reports that some of you, Your Royal Highnesses, are saying you will not support me beyond 2021. Because I have not done everything. And I can tell you, even if you vote for me after 2026, I will not do everything. There will still be room for more to be done for the people of Chama. This is because development has got no finishing line. Development is an ongoing process. It will be done. You will have it in your person, your grandchildren will become chiefs. They will still want to develop their areas. I'm saying this because some of the very difficult reports I received that some of you don't even want to see your MPs because they've not done the road. Some of you don't want to see your MPs because they've not given you tarmac. Some of you are sending away directed officers or office bearers because you are growing impatient in PF. Let me tell you, PF has not been in power for 9 years, 10 years soon. Right? From 2001, we were struggling to become government. 2011, we became government. From 2011 to now, just about 10 years, we have done a lot for Chama, a lot. I know all of you, Your Royal Highness, that we are here when we became government. And I was here campaigning for General Zimba myself when Honorable Simumba lost his seat. And this place has changed. It has led to technology transformation in our lives so that more and more can come our way. But you are going to say, no, and if this government does it, come and put a bridge on Kampemba, we won't vote for us. You'll be surprised that others will vote for us and we'll still be here. And as human beings, we'll say, are we being appreciated in Chama? We'll turn our back. Because I know the Kampemba bridge, I know because I was campaigning here. We are campaigning here as PF to Matumbo. That's our project. We want to get to Matumbo quickly. All we need are bridges. And even temporary bridges is Royal Highness are talking about. We have them in fact. When we are campaigning here, there was a pile of metal which was brought by Honorable Carter when he was the minister, David Minister, in the office of the Minister of Finance, trying to do a bridge to get us to Matumbo from here. Tell me how it's true. Tell me how I agree. But you are forgetting that once have been done, you are forgetting that a lot of people and more can come, if only we learn to say. So in case I've been misled, I can only apologize that Your Royal Highness, I've been given reports that some of you are saying we don't want PF because they failed to bring development. But I'm saying we've brought development here. We are doing more and more than any other government has done. The government of my father, Dr. Kaunda, did what they could in 7 years. The government of Dr. Kiruba did what they could in the 20 years. We have gained what we can in 10 years. And that wonder. This place was the vanishing area for every civil servants. This place was the Bichiruvi Island. This place was the Shabongo. That's why they are sending all the bad civil servants to come and stay here and punish them. But when we formed government, we say, we're not going to develop behind. You voted for us. We owe you development. And we bring development here, but I ask for patience. Because the civil servants were with us, the ministers, some of them, are even discouraging me from taking development to areas where we didn't win. Now, if you begin wanting to be rebellious in the sense, to say, no, there are Kaulis or PF, so that Kaulis, you will punish those people who want to help. They will say, why are we taking this development? I'm in trouble right now as president for taking development to areas where we are not voted for. Why is this wrong? that was, he is taking development to areas where they didn't vote for him. He's spending millions of kwacha and dollars doing roads in Western Province, Southern Province, and all these places. Now you want to build that background where me, I will fail to encourage ministers to bring money here for development because they'll be saying, but they will try to support them. President Lungu, why are you taking this to Chama? Chama has been a good partner, a good supporter, a good constituency. You can't see that Darius Lumumba anymore, some of you chiefs. You can't see Mamungani, some of you. But check the development. Development people are Kamon Kamon. Kamon Kamon, Kamon Kamon. And if we haven't done well, you tell us, you know. I'm going to go to the bridge. Instead of that, producer will be in Mugamba, I'm not sure. I will see. I'm going to go to the house.